Hello, I'm Carlos Gontow. When we learn English, we learn grammar, we learn a lot of rules, and we learn how to speak and to write correctly, right? But sometimes in real life, when we speak, we don't use the rules as they are written in the books. Take for example, there is and there are. When we learn English, we learn that there is used for the singular, and there are is used for the plural. There is a book here, there are some books here, there is a man over there are some people over there. But in real life, lots of times people use there is to talk about the plural. Oh my God, it's not grammatically correct, but this is what people do in real life. Watch this scene from the TV show Blackish, where they use there is to talk about the plural. Are they wrong? No, they're not, because this is what English sounds in the real world.
There's no chairs. Why are there no chairs? Just look and see if somebody's getting up. Oh. There's three. Move. Go.
There's six of us.
You shared a womb. You can share a chair. Go.
Oh my gosh.
There's no chairs. Why are there no chairs? Just look and see if somebody's getting up. Oh. There's three. Move. Go.
There's six of us.
You shared a womb. You can share a chair. Go.
Oh my gosh.
So, is it important to know grammar and to know the rules? Yes, it's important. We have to know how to speak and how to write correctly. But in real life, things are not exactly the same. So, it's okay to make mistakes, because everybody makes mistakes, right? And there's one difference between the English that we see in books and real life English. See you next time.